I'm Mackenzie, and
hi, I'm Amber.
Can't get enough of economics class, yo.
You know we gotta pass. Can't get enough of economics class. This is our economics music video project. I hope this is good enough for us to make a profit. To be honest, the class isn't all that boring. Sit back and let us educate for a moment. I am in need of someone to invest so I can supply goods that will be sure to impress. Everybody knows supply and demand, but I know it like the back of my hand. I love domestic and also imported goods, studying the economy in all sorts of hoods. I love working and making that cash, yeah, but I hate that evil access tax man. Love to live in this developed nation. Central banks try to limit inflation and deflation.
If you hate economics, you can just go home. I make like a bank and leave me alone.
Tariffs are when foreign goods have a tax. Can't get enough of economics class. I go to the bank to withdraw some cash. Can't get enough of economics class. Now comes the competition. Let's pray we don't have another Great Depression. Top 10 in the best economies, no one can mess with us. Well, we gotta look out for those monopolies called trust. Minimum wage is the lowest one can earn. But come tax season, get ready for that tax return. Exchanging goods without using money is a barter. You think writing a song about the economy would be harder. A producer is someone who creates and supplies. The U.S. utilizes a system of free enterprise. Banks all have a minimum of 2% in their reserve. This is economics represent Coach Fred, you heard. Subsistence farming is when you grow food for your fam. Taxes are here to fund entitlement programs. Go to the bank, you can get a card, debit, or credit. I enjoy economics, there I said it. Put your hands high in the air and get crazy for the faith. Laissez-faire. The three factors of production are capital, land, and labor. When it comes to school subjects, nothing can be greater. The limited nature of society's resources is scarcity. Imports are goods produced abroad and sold domestically. Exports are goods produced domestically and sold abroad.
This song is almost over, thank God.
The maximum price an item can be sold is the price ceiling. If you took this class, you know exactly how I'm feeling. Down here in Texas, we don't have income tax. Throughout this whole song, I've been spitting straight facts. Quantity of input that minimizes average total cost is the efficiency scale.
Please pass me, I can't afford to fail.
This is Economics brought to you by Mackenzie and Amber.